Alright, so this is a eukaryote, and this ball in the middle is called the nucleolus, and then the outer pieces right here are called the mitochondria, and the thing, and these little things on the side around it are called the, or it's the nucleus, and then the little balls on the sides are called ribosomes.